Why is BSD more secure than Linux?
The same reason Apple didn't have viruses for a long time. It isn't used by enough people for hackers to bother trying to target.
There have to be some other reasons. Otherwise, I could use Windows 97 and be secure because no one makes viruses for it anymore.
While the biggest BSD version, FreeBSD, is 80% of the distributions, there are multiple ones. That makes it even harder for a hacker to target.
The old divide and conquer strategy, but in IT.
And BSD projects maintain the entire OS, not just a kernel, preventing security holes from forming between applications and the OS and the browser.
It sounds like BSD is ultra secure. Why isn't it more popular?
Fewer applications run on BSD than Linux. That is, of course, assuming you don't run a little emulation that thinks it is Windows and run Windows apps on there.
So BSD is more secure in part because it is used by even fewer people than Linux, and they are all just as likely to be hackers. And hackers don't hack their own.
If you are going to develop malware, you pick a wide open field, not a narrow niche where there's likely to be a strong defense.
I've heard that BSD had other benefits.
BSD is a little older than Linux, giving it a more mature code base and thus higher reliability.
Linux goes back to the 1990s. In the computer world, that's ancient.
BSD is older. And it has had more time for skilled programmers to find and fix all the holes, as well as fewer releases overall that could introduce new ones.
What about support?
BSD fans are as fanatic as Linux ones on IT security, and they patch any hole someone reports as fast as Linux devotees.
In that regard, the two cults are just as good as each other.